Easy now. Hey, partner. Howdy.
Fire is always better with company. Come and rest.
So where are you from, friend?
I am from Mexico. I left because my best friend, a man I'd known my whole life, betrayed me.
And why am I telling you this? Because often the company of strangers is the best kind. The closer we get, the more cruel we become. See, you know it too.
I don't know how well you know the town of Annisburg, but they tell a story of three brothers, close as can be, until greed destroyed them. They'd found gold together, but one of them ran off with it all. Now, the three of them lie dead. They say the brother marked the spot where he'd hidden the gold with tree carvings until he was followed there and shot dead by one of the other brothers. As far as I know, it's never been found. And neither has the body of my best friend. Well, I've rested long enough.
Let's go, girl. Yep. So, easy. Mister?
Fine morning, partner.
Oh, I've been scratching the gravel today.
Okay there? Okay, then. Whoa. Come on, girl.
Yep.
Yep. faster.
Listen to me. Listen to me. Sir, madam, gather round, gather round. I make no bones for my testament. For my testament is science, and science is God, sir. So help me, God, so strike me down. You're killing ourselves. Killing ourselves fast and hard and nasty. Laugh you may, sir. The world is in balance, and the balance is off. I know it sounds crazy, but look around you. Look around and live. The truth. You're killing this land. Killing it with greed. Killing it with science. I am a scientist.
Hello?
Land will boil. The sea will dry up. The world will heat. Crops shall wither.
Come on.
The hills shall burn. The rivers shall turn to fire. And this will not be some eternal damnation from above. This is the very manifestation of our greed. This is a land founded on greed. Not on science, not on truth, but on greed. We must think, not merely desire.
Sounds like quite a tale.
Here's an idea. Gunsmith's friend. Pick out what you want, and I'll pick up the tab. It's Jenkins.
Ooh, yes, indeed.
Anything for you, buddy. Anything.
You are nothing if not generous.
That's kind of. Thanks.
You're very welcome, friend. All the best.
Well,
he did save my life, after all. I probably would have gotten it open.
What do you need?
Man in town named Jenkins owes me. Said I could put something on his tab.
Jenkins, huh? All right, take a look around. So noted. You have a good day now.
Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. Okay, girl. Here. Easy, whoa. What's wrong with you?
Howdy.
Got a problem with me?
Evening.
Oh, there's something wrong with you, ain't that right?
Hello, mister.
Hey there, mister. Slow up now. girl. Okay. Yeah.
See the bind I'm in. I need help again. Come on. Okay, okay, fine. I know this doesn't look good, but I swear I didn't do nothing wrong.
Time's the charm.
I can't believe it. Oh, I thought they were never coming off this time. Listen, buddy, I ain't got a red scent for you, and I feel terrible. But I did overhear something of interest. A fellow on the chain line jawed on about this little homestead owned by some lonely drunk. Yeah, he keeps a lot of money stacked away. Dead south of Rhodes, on the river.
What, I look the type for all that, huh?
That's up to you, friend.
Okay then, girl.